Hi there, Optimal Salespeople. Today's tip deals with how to avoid sticker shock. You know what sticker shock is. You go through the whole process, the prospect is excited, and they fell in love with your product or your service, and you move through the sales process at warp speed maybe. Maybe not such warp speed, but anyway, you move through it and you gave them a quote, and then they say, whoa! $25,000, that's a lot. Or it could be, whoa, $250,000. I don't know. And now what happens when they get sticker shock? You know what they do? They say, okay, we're going to have to check into this. And what do? You know what you do when that happens. You immediately start calling around to see if that number, I know it's a high number, but boy, let's see if this is a reasonable number, especially if you've been working with this client before. They want to do business with you, but they say, I better check this price. And they check around. If one of the people they call does their job, you know what's going to happen? They're going to have the upper hand, and maybe you don't hear from these people for a week or 2 weeks. You can't get a hold of them. They don't return your calls, and then finally you catch up to them, and either the project is dead or they bought it from somebody else. So how do you avoid sticker shock? You talk about money up front. Never submit the quote or the proposal without having talked about money. That's how you avoid sticker shock. They won't be shocked. If they're going to be shocked, they're shocked early in the sales process when you have a chance to adjust your offering so that it's not $250,000. Maybe it's only $145,000 and it has less stuff in it, but they can afford that and they're willing to go forward. So avoid sticker shock, talk money up front.